Male pigs are called boars. They can have big tusks and are very dangerous. Female pigs are called sows. To have baby piglets, the sow must first visit the boar in his pen. If the sow and boar are ready, then they will mate, and the sow will become pregnant.